Here we have a problem where we have a first order catalytic reaction, just A reacting to B, and we're carrying out in an isothermal batch reactor. And the activity of the catalyst decays with time, where the other way of looking at it is the rate constant. So the rate constant is decaying exponentially with time, with the expression indicated here. And the question then is, what's the conversion of A after 2 hours? And how do we account for this activity decay? So we do a mole balance on a batch reactor, change in the total number of moles, respect to time, is the rate of reaction of A times the volume. Rate of reaction is K, since it's first order, concentration of A times the volume. This is a liquid phase system. That's what we normally use for batch reactors, or almost always liquid phase systems. Let's assume that here. And so we can bring the volume outside. The concentration times the volume is the number of moles. And then for K, I can put the value, which depends on time, and then the concentration of A and the volume. So the volume cancels from both sides. The system, the time, is not going to depend on the volume. And now I can separate variables and put terms involving concentration on the left side and terms involving time on the right side. And now I can integrate this. I'm going to integrate from 0 to 2 hours, and that would be our starting concentration of CA0 to our concentration after 2 hours. We want to determine that. So what I'm going to do is integrate this, and I'm going to move over to the right side here and get the log of CA over CA0 for the left side. The right side, we have a minus 0.6 and then the exponential, and evaluated between these limits of 0 and 2 hours. So the right side, this is 6, 6, 7, the three significant figures. The limits then are minus 1.2 minus e to the 0. And of course, e to the 0 is 1. If I calculate out these numbers, this is minus 0, 4, 6, 6. Of course, the left side is still CA over CA0. So now I'm going to take the exponent of both sides because I want to solve for CA over CA0. And so it's this exponent, which ends up being 0.627. Now the problem asks for conversion, and conversion for a liquid phase system is CA0 minus CA over CA0. Which is 1 minus CA over CA0. So that's 1 minus 0.627. So that means X is 0.373, or 37% conversion to two significant figures. So in 2 hours, we'd have 37% conversion. The rate is decreasing because the concentration of reactants decreasing. The rate's also decreasing because the rate constant K is decreasing.